I started my art journey in 2014, and from that time I had education in art academy in Ukraine. So it was a grateful time for me to paint every day, and I also tried different mediums and fell in love with watercolor. Only in 2019 I started my flower art, and in 2020 I created my huge watercolor paintings. So in 2022 I moved from Ukraine to Italy, and I try to improve my skills every time. So now I'm here, and you could see how my art changed by these years.